feathers back to the point. Shot by Lindholm goes way wide, looking for a bounce and punt. Didn't get the angle, but Yakupov scooped up, passed behind the net. Here's a chance, and it goes off the Bishop. Or that opportunity for Duchesne. Spencer for Dallas. Throws a pass through the middle. Turned back into the Dallas zone. A steal. Duchesne, handoff, shot. Big save by Bishop. Rebound chance. Yakupov had it deflect wide.
Mike, because there's a lot of people that say, okay, it's going to be Edmonton and Pittsburgh.
Oh, shot by Ben. And it deflects and goes by Varlamov. I wasn't sure if he was trying to make a pass over to Sagan.
Yes, the player that was sent down to San Antonio from the coaching staff. They enjoyed the way he played, but there were just so many options.
Two on one, Soderberg, nice pass, shot, kick save. Made by Bishop. Also at the center is Landeskog. He got stick checked, but followed up with the loose puck. It's a shot away, Honka blocked, another chance, it's an opportunity. It'll count, and it's a 1-1 game. Magnieto. There's 5 minutes remaining in the first period. Jamie Benn getting the first goal of the game at 8:03. Here's a great chance, and the back end by Fox, denied by Varlamov. Scramble in front of the... Up big again. Smashed around the boards by Soderberg. A little battle behind the net, center to the chance, and Bishop saved it and got it. That'll count, that's a goal. Dallas in the Avalanche zone. Back towards the point, but it rolls out to mid-ice, and look at the speed. Wow, shot saved by Bishop. Plot for Ben, kicked off his skate, then to the side, center shot, score. Nice looking play, Sagan with the setup, and Brett Ritchie finishes it to make it a 2-2 game. So just as the Avs are getting done celebrating.
Up out there, it's Ritchie. And Ritchie is one of those players that does not need the puck.
Pass intercepted. And a shot by Landeskog. He fights for it. He's got a chance. Score! Gabe Landeskog makes the Dallas Stars pay for an error in their zone.
I think you're right. I think it is Landeskog on the far side. He falls it across. But either way,
Andrew Ghetto goes to McKinnon. Shot saved by Bishop, and the puck trickled wide of the net. Nice for Kerfoot. Side of the net for Landeskog. Set a shot, and it was tipped and goes wide. Oh, great setup there. Excuse me, I landed on that shot by Johnson. Not sure that made it through or not. To the side of the net. Center shot, another save by Lehtinen. Oh, man. Are you really going to do it?
Absolutely.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a brilliant save by Varlamov. Got that right pad out right in time. Como does have the puck for the Avalanche. Bounced it back to the point. Barry drives it wide. Chance. And it's good. Great shot by Mark Barberio.
Goals like that, when they hit the back wall, they're spinning. They are really spinning, and you have to hit it so pure. Just a perfect.
Got a man in front. That's a cross, drop pass. Moving across. Wow, what a stretch by Varlamov. Got that right skate up against the post and made a brilliant save. And ahead, McKinnon sprints after the puck. In the slot for Andrew Ghetto. Back over to McKinnon. Shot and stopped and handled. Held there by Lehtinen for a faceoff. Gets a little pressure, but is able to free up the puck to Ben. Immediately spiked the pass across. Ritchie shoots high. Sang rebound shot. Another save by Varlamov. And the Ghetto. When clear, Ben fires. Scores. He fired a rocket into the back of the net. Varlamov had to be screened on that one. Puck in. Varlamov out to play it. Back around the glass, but shoots wide. Chance, and Varlamov got over in time. I didn't think he was going to be able to do that, but out ahead. Nieto's got a chance for the hat trick, and he can put in the empty net. He cuts around, and he's got it. And Nieto, what a great move! And he gets the hat trick. Matt Nieto.
Avs averaging 37.5 shots on goal. Home this season.